and about two, three locations.
Why have there not two rooms?
Our charity and the helicopter emergency medical service has been in operation for almost 6 years now. During that time, the medical team have been called out on over 3,500 missions. That's critically ill or injured patients anywhere across Northern Ireland.
We would probably average out about 2 calls a day, probably a bit like being in the fire service. There's maybe a day where you might get 1 call, and then there's days that you'll have 4.
Weather's looking good, everyone happy to go?
When someone rings 999, the medical team here are airborne within minutes, can reach any part of Northern Ireland in up to 25 minutes.
Aircraft cruises in around 160 knots, which equates just over 180 miles an hour. We're doing that in straight lines. We don't have to wait for traffic lights, so we don't have to go round roundabouts, all those things that you do in your car, road ambulance.
Once landed at scene, it's always a doctor, always a really experienced paramedic, and they can provide those interventions that can be the difference between life or death.
It's very rewarding when you see people coming out the other end with a successful outcome.
We're responsible to raise in and around £2.5 million every single year. A huge figure, but as we always say, if everyone does a little bit, then achieving that is really worthwhile. And we know the service, whilst we hope never to need it, it's here for every single one of us.